Hey guys, so I was staying in my $12 hostel and I sent Chris from Dubs a message and I said, hey guys, I'll come over to your hotel and we'll take off from there to the show. And he's like, oh man, don't worry, I got you a room. And I'm like, check it out. So just a quick backstory on how I met the band Dubs. So Chris and I actually studied together in university, and better than that, we played on the same soccer team. He's actually quite a good soccer player, and we played together for a few years. After soccer, he went on and became a superstar, and then probably it's been about 8 years since we've seen each other. I got heavily into filming and traveling, so we just kind of followed each other's journey and said hello once, twice a year. And then sure enough, we ended up here in Chile in the same place. And it works out that I'm gonna film him and I'm excited and hopefully we're gonna do more stuff together in the future because we've been talking about it. And yeah, it's gonna be great. I cannot wait.
There it is. How's it going?
Damn, man. We out here in Chile. You're about to shut it down, boy.
There we go.
Stretches in.
Every morning you wake up and you reaching out for me. Found you someone you could have just temporarily. Everything you wanted, I knew every part about you. From your head to your toes, from your heart to your soul. And I don't wanna know. So why you gotta be that honest for? I ain't hold your heart no more. Why you gotta make me insecure? Who's loving you?
I just got off the stage filming Dubs and it was so insane. I was looking down at my camera for a while filming them and then I just like took a moment to look up at the crowd and it was just like a pulsing 8 to 10,000 people just freaking out. I've never experienced anything like that. That was a moment to remember. You can hear Red Hot Chili Peppers in the background. We're gonna go check it out now and then head out for dinner and call it a night.